concourse. Nothing much there. That is Cook's Corner. Always just riding by there. It's a good little road right here. Forget the name of it. Live Oak Canyon. Okay. Somebody got a little too brave. On a Gixxer. So if you wreck on this road, then you were really doing something fucking stupid. Because it's not a challenging road. Nice, nice windy corners. Say some of these spork back guys, they think they're fucking Rossi. Come through here and don't respect that there's gravel on the road, there's fucking bicyclists, cars pulling out. I like to haul ass too, but you gotta pick your spots. Yeah. Yep, there they go. See this fucking gravel through here. Give you a bad day. Chick. here, man. Shit out there is gonna be homes too. Reminds me of the 80s, seeing a Harley broke down on the side of the road. I used to go from Texas to South Carolina on my Suzuki 1100. I'd pull over to get gas, and fucking Harley guys were pulling over, unloading at the gas station to get their tools out. Be it right up there, dead. Yep. Ooh. Ooh. Damn, damn, damn. That's worse than burping in your helmet. They put that up. Oh, it's always been there. All right. tops of their helmets, letting us know there's a cop up ahead, and there he was, because normally he's kind of booking ass right through there. Because he's got you right on that corner, ain't shit you can do. Once you see him, he's got you. It's a good spot. He's done his homework. Yeah, he plays the game to win. I bet there's fucking guys probably lock it up almost wreck when they see his ass. Wow, this guy is just 40 fucking miles an hour. There's a turnout, dude. Thank you. Those guys won't go down that far, though. Stretch out a little bit. Oh, yeah. Much better. The Give my ass a break. Damn, a lot of brush down. Well, they had to shut this road down when they had a snow out here. I bet some of that damage could be from that. Probably cars going off the road and hitting that shit too. Cause they have enough problem driving when it rains out here, much less when they see fucking snow. And here we come up to Hell's Kitchen. Food, it'll make a turd. Other than that, that's about it. It's a good place to meet up, take photos and shit, you know. But as far as a good meal, no. But just something to get food, overpriced burger, yeah. Their pork sandwich is okay. Place we're going today is Fallbrook Cafe out in Fallbrook, which they do have good food there now. That's every time I've gone there, it's always been good. This road up some. Heard this place has pretty decent food here. The Lookout, I don't know, I've always stopped there just for photos and shit, but guy that was on the FJR forum said that they do a really good good grub. But it's always fucking packed, so I don't know if it's people eating or just standing around there bullshitting. Can't believe that fucking truck. Oh well. check out this old fucker. Nice. Real nice. Hmm, 63 has dropped down.
Boy, that cop was in a great spot, wasn't he? There's shit, you couldn't do nothing if he... You come around that corner too late, he got your ass.